Mewar University has offered special study package for the student of Northeast with one-time registration fee of Rs. 10,000 and Rs. 70,000 per year for boarding and lodging, informed G.S. Vora, director of the university, at the press conference here on Thursday. Asked, he claimed that there are many Northeastern students who are studying in the university, which has the aim of providing quality education.
Good stuff. We have, in our campus, we have a staff accommodation. We have the, our staff, most of the staff stay inside. Rest are the day scholars, they come from outside. Now coming to the special scheme for one time here, we have a special fee package, study package, not fee package, there is no fee. Special study package for the Northeastern student. All the seven sisters, seven northern states, Meghalaya, Mizoram, Nagaland, Arunachal, Manipur, Assam, and Sikkim, we are not charging any tuition fee from them. It's a free, totally free tuition fee. We charge one-time registration fee of 10,000 rupees. When you enter into university, you just pay 10,000 rupees by DD are put into the university account, and you are registered with the university. Then whatever course you decide after the out of 300 courses, you have to pay only 70,000 rupees per year for the boarding and lodging.